You how to select the microphone in Zoom. First, I'm in Zoom. I'm going to create a Zoom meeting, but this applies to you whether you are hosting the meeting or a guest. So I'm going to host a meeting and I'm going to say with video on. And so you can now see me in the meeting. I'm actually using, at the moment, I'm using the laptop microphone, but what I'm going to do is connect this microphone. So I just plug it into the USB and to the USB port. Now I'm just going to show you before I do that, it's unplugged. If you have a look at the down here, the audio, so that's for the mute button. I'm going to press mute and then if I press mute, yeah, you wouldn't hear me on the Zoom call. But now look at this. This is where I get to select the audio. So see this button here. I'm going to hit the up arrow here. And what I can do is I can select a microphone. Now all I've got is my built-in microphone. But now I'm going to connect to this one. Watch what happens here as soon as I connect it. Let me just go over there. Okay, and watch what happens as soon as I connect that into the USB. You can see that I've now got, should be there. Let me connect, click it again. Right, I've now got this second microphone. I'm still using the built-in microphone, but as soon as I connect to this, then the Zoom call starts using this microphone. So once again, to select your microphone, you just click on here. And you can select your Rode microphone or the built-in, or you select your external microphone, which is the one connected through USB in my case, or your built-in microphone. And once again, and if you want to, there are some other things that you can do using speakers. I don't use them, or audio settings, and that allows you to do things to test your microphone. See what I'm doing here? And I can make it louder, I can automatically adjust the microphone and so on. All right, and last thing was, once again, if you want to mute yourself, like let's say that you get a phone call coming in on your mobile phone while you're on a Zoom call, you might say, sorry, I'm going to have to drop off for a minute. Instead of disconnecting from the call, you just mute yourself, hit that mute button, and then on the Zoom call, you see that message? You are muted now. So that's on the Zoom call, which is not my video recording here. And then once you mute yourself, then, and you can, of course, unmute yourself as well. And then they can hear you again on the call.